your monkeys. Let me fix you up a little. Yeah.
Welcome, good sirs. The feast is all set. Please come in and be our guests.
Gentlemen, you're fashionably late. Is your lady not joining us again this time?
Our lady prefers not to be seen in the lower realm. But she's been thinking of you all and sent this small token. She hopes your lady will recover soon and pay her visit up there.
It's a pity she didn't come, or she would certainly enjoy a splendid show we've prepared for her. But now, the gift's gone and blood's been shed. I say, you two should take the fall.
We're just servants, madam. What's the jest?
Zhu Ba Jie. I know you find your look embarrassing, but why hide from my mother with another pig face?
Rude girl. Don't you know I'm a pious Buddhist? Give me your mother's name, and I'll check my list.
You heartless ass. After you ruined her house and her reputation, you're telling me you don't remember her.
Reputation? Ha 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 ha! Yao Guai's care about reputation. All she cared about was lust. Now I know. You're one of her spiderlings, aren't you? Well, well. Your rudeness is forgiven. Show some respect. Maybe I'll kindly pay your mother a visit.
Visit or not, I'm afraid that is not your call.
Thank you.
Bugs are bugs! Wearing human skin can't change your gross nature!
Yeah, sure. We are so low compared to you, a glorious admiral of the court. Aelar's monkey still fresh in his grave. And here you are, another monkey's sidekick.
Cut your bullshit! Get your mother to beg for mercy, and maybe I'll spare your foolish life!
Truth is, the thing you seek is right here in the Hollow. Flee now if you're too scared to come in.
Scared, my hoof! I'll destroy this rotten hole right now! Let's see where else you'd build your lair!
thine eyes doth see the Dao from the confines of my abode. Greeting, brave one. My pills are reliable, but be wiser than relying solely on them. No shame in taking the pills. More unfair are the innate skills. Many are bent on seeking shortcuts, hence pillmaking came to be.
Next time, down a few mouthfuls in one go!
It's delightful!
I've spent my whole life in... rest assured, this old log knows his trade. As they say, fine soil yields fine sprout. No harvest without hard work. Oh, who's there?
Armor and arms. Just us can bear yours. Can't help you when you're dead out there.
Thank you. If you will.